before. I actually didn't realize that. I was, what, 22, 23 when I entered the dungeon? At least I'll be able to do the next Googleless quest soon. Yeah, it's one of the weird quests, really. But by playing this one, you unlock the ability to be able to change your character's looks a bit. don't think I ever did a challenge log before. Or never really paid attention to it if I did. Never really paid attention to Golden Saucer either. I mean, I know what it is and all that. Was not expecting to see something like that. Giant chocobo head. That's one of the reasons I love this game. You don't expect to see a lot of things. That's not creepy at all. Curious, would the whole fake ears be racist to viewers? Never really thought about that. was the other way, wasn't it? Oh, that's what it was. I thought I was starting a new one, not doing the other one. that place before, but I don't remember it being an actual cult being behind this one. It really shows how long it's been since I've really got this far.
Thank you. Oh.
how well this goes. Yeah, I was just silent for that whole thing, what? I think after I finish this quest, I'm just going to end stream. Not really doing anything at the moment. And I've already pretty much reached the halfway point when I streamed last time. faster. It's a very strange quest, isn't it? Okay, now I'm going in the stream. It's been a pretty fun stream. Got quite a bit done. Leveled up a few times. I'm just one more level away from doing the next pugilist quest, and then I'll be one quest away from getting the job crystal. So that being said, hope you enjoy, and I'll see you guys next stream. Let me start a raid. Alright. Who is... Let's raid Rice Cakes Bakery. They're Final Fantasy 14 streamer as well. Alright, have a good night. Good day. Have a good night.